Well, after a very soggy Saturday, the rain is finally starting to wind down. We do still have a little bit more on the way, though, so we're not out of the woods just yet. So here's what's going on. A low pressure system has been making its way along the coast through the course of the day, and that's why we have been seeing those heavy downpours, even a couple of thunderstorms as well. So the heaviest rain is out of here, but we do still have this little bit of rain left. This is the upper level energy. It's going to work its way through here as we get into the overnight hours. So we are, for the most part, out of the woods, but still have a little bit more rain on the way. As we get into Sunday, though, we are going to see some improving conditions. Those showers will be out of here first thing tomorrow morning. After that, we will see the clouds sticking around for just a little bit, but some more gradual clearing will work its way through as we get into the afternoon as high pressure starts to build in. We are going to pick up a north wind tomorrow, and it will be a little bit on the breezy side, but overall conditions will finally start to dry out. As we get into Monday, that's when things will start to improve even more as that high takes over, so we will see plenty of sunshine to start off the work week. For tonight, though, we will continue to see some showers, maybe a little on the heavy side at times. Overall, though, everyone will cool down into the 40s, and then we will be dry for tomorrow. We'll start to see those clouds decreasing, and it will be on the breezy side. Could see some gusts more than 20 miles per hour as temperatures get into the middle 50s. Tomorrow night, though, it is going to be cold. We'll start to see the skies clearing out a little bit more, and we'll be right around the freezing mark for your Sunday night. Into Monday, though, that's when we finally see some more sunshine throughout the course of the day, and we will see a few more clouds moving in for Tuesday. Otherwise, though, a little bit of a warming trend as highs get back up into the 60s.